Hi, I'm Brad Bird, director of the movie Tomorrowland. The future of space exploration is exciting to behold.
We knew that this was going to be an important mission. We didn't know how important. We had no clue that Hubble would result in the incredible advances that it's made in our understanding of our universe.
It's just the breadth of the scientific discoveries it's been able to make. Everything from the age of the universe, proving the existence of black holes, to discovering brand new things, like the universe is accelerating due to mysterious dark energy.
Hubble has consistently taken us to places we've never been, visually, of course, and empowered us to answer questions that in a previous generation of telescopes we couldn't even pose.
So I think what excites me is that it shows us the wonder of the universe. Places we can't get to right now.
From comets and asteroids to some of the most distant galaxies yet discovered, Hubble continues to revolutionize astronomy in our solar system and beyond. Hubble has changed the way we view our universe and ourselves. We're on a never-ending journey, and the Hubble Space Telescope celebrates its quarter century of exploration as part of that journey.